demonstrate our own sincerity and ironclad commitment to the UN Charter, today I'm proud to announce that the United States will subscribe to 6 clear principles for responsible behavior for Security Council members. So first and foremost, we pledge to defend and act strictly in accordance with the UN Charter. We will aim to strengthen the UN's membership's faith and adherence to the UN Charter, not only in the Security Council, but throughout our actions in the UN and even in our national policies. Second, we will engage pragmatically with all Council members to address threats to international peace and security. Third, we will refrain from the use of the veto except in rare, extraordinary situations. In particular, any permanent member that exercises the veto to defend its own acts of aggression loses moral authority and should be held accountable. Fourth, we will demonstrate leadership in defending human rights and fundamental freedoms. As defenders of the Charter and international law, Security Council members ought to be global leaders in upholding human rights, both at home and abroad. Fifth, we will enhance cooperation, inclusivity, and transparency. And sixth, and finally, we will advance efforts to reform the Security Council. We should not defend an unsustainable and outdated status quo. Instead, we must demonstrate flexibility and willingness to compromise in the name of greater credibility and legitimacy. We should forge consensus around sensible and credible proposals to expand Security Council membership.